Hello everybody, welcome to my stream. We are going to play Black Desert today. Just waiting for this to load up, and then we'll get to go. Oh, come on. Okay. I'm good.
Nice to meet you. My name is Eden. I'm a ruins excavator. Huh? You've forgotten who you are and where you came from. By all outward appearances, you look well enough. Did you hurt your head? We found you with that Atoll's heart we excavated yesterday. At first, we mistook you for a mummy. What in the world happened?
Squirrel, come here. Have you heard time is black stones? Lord Jordine isn't half as patient as I.
The eminent Lord Jordine must be as quick as a choppy on a full moon. Now, I would love to hear your story, but it seems like it'll have to wait. I was hired to excavate the ruins down below. Since the princess's prying eyes are upon us, let's continue our conversation there. I was hired to excavate the ruins down below. Since the princess's prodding eyes are upon us, let's continue. I was hired to excavate the ruins down below. Since the... I was hired to excavate the ruins down below.
Okay. Well,
Well, it's well said. there an island somewhere? How does he expect his rookies to survive? By a generous person, I come to teach you all you need to know.
Take whatever punishment you feel is adequate once we return. But, Princess, I beseech you to withhold your anger for just a moment. How dare you stand in the way of Princess Jorat of Serendia? If we were not out in the field, you would have been severely punished. What would compel you to ask such an obvious thing? Do you not know the ancient chamber excavation? We told Eden he's making it.
Eden was handpicked by our eminent Lord Jordine.
I sincerely apologize, Princess.
I shall punish you for your suspicions in time. For now, just concern yourself with how to restore his honor.
Yes, I shall give this new ruins excavation start with pick. It's a simple task. So go to the soldier below once you are. So go to the soldier below once you are done. But I will say this once. Ruins excavation start. It's a simple task. So go to the soldier below once you are done. Never mind. You didn't hear me say a thing. Do you see those hungry wolves stalking about in the grass? Horses won't budge thanks to that scary lot. Sir Roig may appear like he's not watching, but he sees all. So this is the time to show your stuff, my friend.
Thank you.
you an excavator? I thought you'd get eaten alive. But it seems you've some use. I'll grant you access to the ancient stone chamber. Go and help Eden finish up with the excavation.
Ruling over those relics. Not sure why it just so happens that the day you awoke was the day these murals dropped. Take a closer look. Who knows? A depiction of Noir the Third, the enormous crowd, one day an alchemist, my master, eternal life. Quite alas, across the king's map by the town, fortunately, though this was barely I of path. However did the ancient appear so far?
Oh. figure that out. Okay. So we're going to end it here. And we'll see you next time.